was actually like walking home.
You're all gonna be arrested.
I could potentially get arrested and have a permanent charge on my record for standing in the middle of an intersection.
You throw national security into any discussion and you have widened the range of tolerable behavior.
I don't know if I've ever seen it rain harder than it rained that day.
It was freezing and people were not prepared. And eventually we're just like, well, let's just get arrested because maybe we'll get warm.